Madison here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing four different ways to style one of my favorite fall trends, plaid leggings. So stick around to see all the different ways that you can wear them. For my first look, it is more so a casual outfit. I am wearing this chunky, a little bit oversized sweater, and it's a little bit cropped, and here with my leggings. So I got these probably 3 years ago, so there's a lot more like subtle patterns out there right now, but I really like these because they're a little bit thicker. And then I paired them with some white sneakers, and I added gold hoops and just wore my hair in a high pony to make it like a fun casual look. And then you could throw on like a mini backpack or something. Yeah, this outfit is so comfortable. I could be like out and about all day and look cute and feel comfy. This is my second look. It's a little bit more edgy for me. I paired my plaid leggings with this oversized velvety shirt. I wear it more so as like a jacket, a light layering piece, and then a graphic tee. I don't have many graphic tees, but if you have like a band one, maybe a black color would make it feel a little bit more edgy for you. And then I paired it with these black Oxford shoes. So if you have like a chunky boot for fall, that would look really good with these as well. For my third look, it's a little bit more chic. I slicked my hair back in the high bun and put on some mini hoop earrings. And then I paired the leggings with a classic white button down. An oversized one would look really good as well. And then I put on this pink little overcoat thing. I think it adds like a fun pop of color to this neutral look. If you have maybe something like faux fur, that would look really good as well. And for my shoes, I'm just wearing a classic mule. So chic, but still comfy as well. And for my last look, it is a date night outfit. I paired the leggings with a black velvety cami. I tucked it in a little bit on the side so it wasn't like as flowy. And I paired it with a leather jacket. For my shoes, I am wearing some knee-high tall boots. And then I just put my hair back in a low bun. I have pretty fine hair, so I don't wear it down a lot. But wearing it down would look really cute as well. So yeah, this is just a really simple, nice date night look. And that concludes the outfit for today's video. Thanks so much for watching. If you guys have any questions about styling or would like to see more videos from me similar to this, go ahead and write them down below. I've been working as a stylist for the past 3 years now, so I have a lot of tips that I can offer you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.